Hi, in today's video I'll be reacting to the entry from Iceland for Eurovision 2024. That is a song called Scared of Heights by Hera Björk. If there are any other Eurovision 2024 related performances that you'd like me to react to, so that can be also just even national finalists that did not get to go to Eurovision. Then let me know in the comment section down below. For the time being, let's get to the reaction. I've heard the song before, so let's see how this goes. Scared of heights.
Number two. Number two. Hera. Scared of heights.
Okay.
Look how far we made it, standing on the edge of a promise. I'm not one to take risks. Getting hurt taught me to be cautious. Maybe we should leave. Cause what would be the use of crashing into you? We could end up in pieces. Don't need another heart-shaped bruise. I feel it coming. Been here before and never got it right. Baby, I'm on.
I'll be honest, 1 minute in, I'm not feeling this song, I'll be honest. I'll be honest, I do not understand what the hell is going on.
First, still drowning in this Russian fear. Wish that I could unlearn. I can enjoy the view from up here. Maybe we.
I honestly don't understand this entry.
Cause what would be the use of crashing into you? We could end up in pieces. Don't need another heart-shaped bruise. I feel it coming.
Also feels sort of aged for some reason. I'll be honest, and I know that there will be people who will hate me for saying this. I think this is, at least thus far, one of, if not the worst entry I've heard for this year. Thus far. I'm not feeling the song, I don't understand it, I don't connect with it, I like. And to be honest, I kind of feel it even to the point that, yeah, I'm gonna say this, I feel it. To me, it's kind of boring. I'll be honest. The best thing at this point about this song is the background and the camera work. Okay, yes, the singer can sing, sure. But the song feels empty to me. I'm trying to find something good, right? But I also recognize that I'm not supposed to be the hype man here, right? I want to give my honest opinion. And sadly, this is how this makes me feel. I think I've pretty much said already most of what I think about this. Now, granted, just before this song, I listened to the Danish entry. And they thought that was sort of generic, although it was on the top bracket. I'm not sure where to put this in terms of where, what is it going for. Is it trying to be this generic or like some aged or whatever thing? What its identity is even at this point, right? But yeah, I'm simply not feeling it. It's not a song for me, it's not a song that I'd ever want to listen to by choice, right? Yeah, sadly, there's simply not much good I could say about this entry. Maybe I missed everything, I don't know. But the song makes me feel nothing. Anyway, I'm rambling at this point. Sorry for such a negative video, but sometimes these things happen. That's my opinion about the song. Let me know about your opinion in the comment section down below. And I'll see you, hopefully, in another video. Good luck for now.